when this pandemic affected us prisoners, allocating isolation centers in every region. So in every region, the allocated two centers, Biparo and Rwanda. So now before the prisoners enter other prisons, we first bring them to Biparo.
And one thing that is scaring me, whenever I'm coming across here, I find them doing some little bit of work in the community.
Mm-hmm.
They get in touch with the community. What do you think is the situation like? Besides that, a facility that was made to handle 15 inmates, now handling 70. How do you manage that crowd, given this COVID-19 situation, where you're supposed to observe SOPs? I think Honorable Member of Parliament, this is a matter above our jurisdiction that we need to handle at the Commissioner Level General's office to ensure that the situation is rectified.
Rukiga being the new district, we don't expect to have prisoners from different districts to our district. In any case, we are at a risk. These people are in community, they are interacting with our people, especially those who are working there. I think this one should stop immediately. It is not good for our people. Imagine 70, that cell is supposed to at least have 15 minimum.